morning, everyone. My name is Priyadia. I am from grade 3. Today, I am going to do bubble inside a bubble experiment. We can see bubbles when we wash clothes, but the bubbles go away in short time. Today, let's try bubble inside a bubble. Bubble inside a bubble with simple experiment. For that you required 200 ml of water, a glass, a straw, a tablespoon, some sugar and a dish soap. First, pour the 200 ml of water in the glass. After that, pour 1 tablespoon of sugar in the water and mix. After that, pour 2 tablespoons of detergent in the water. Until it dissolves. Now it dissolved. Pour the soapy water on the surface. Now with the straw, blow a bubble. This is the first bubble. This is the second bubble. This is the third bubble. Now I am going to tell how this happens. This bubble in bubble experiment is possible because soap molecules reduces the force of attraction between the hydrogen and oxygen. The sugar and soap solution slows the evaporation of water.